You know what they say. Every new beginning requires an ending. So I'm leaving it all behind. My friends. My family. My memories. In search of a new life. One I can finally call my own. So I devised a plan. Well, I guess you could call it that. Because not even I know where I'm going. All I know is that I'm going somewhere. Somewhere far, far away from here. No one telling me where to go, what to say, how to behave? Exactly what I need right now. And I've never been more ready. Cheers to a new...
Hey, is that your bag?
Huh?
There it was. My bag.
Oh. Well, that was nice of them. Here.
Oh, thanks.
Well, you got any plans?
Not that I know of.
Here, let me show you around.
Plans are the one thing I didn't have. I left everything behind to find something new, to become someone else, to live a better life. My life was an open canvas, and I finally got to be the artist. Not my parents, not my friends, just me. But what I didn't expect is that I was about to embark on the adventure of a lifetime. I'm in love. And I know, it might sound kind of crazy, but I mean, how could I not be? Just look at everything we did together. We explored beautiful waterfalls. We climbed a volcano at 3 in the morning. We swam with turtles in the bluest water I have ever seen. We rode motorbikes in the rain, camped out on an island in the middle of the ocean, met some awesome new friends, sang songs by the campfire, watched every sunrise and sunset. Danced on the beach, danced in the rain, danced on top of mountains, goofed around 24/7, and made memories to last a lifetime. If this isn't love, I don't know what is. But even after all of that, there still feels like there's something missing. And I don't know what else I can try. I already lost everything. I left behind my family, friends, memories, possessions, and I destroyed the last 20 years of my life in search of a fresh start. I mean, for Christ's sake, everyone at home thinks I'm dead. I didn't even get a chance to say goodbye. But I got exactly what I asked for. I came to this unknown place. I forgot who I used to be. I finally got to reinvent myself. I had the experience of a lifetime, and I even found love. And even after all of that, I still feel the exact same. Lost, unhappy, and disappointed. But no longer disappointed with my life, but in myself. Disappointed in myself for not seeing what was right in front of me. Disappointed in myself for not appreciating everything I already had, and disappointed in myself for escaping a life that was good to me. I mean, just look at it. I had people who loved me for me. I had my favorite spots where I could do all of my favorite things. And most importantly, I had a place I could call home.
Home. Home. I need to go home. I need to go home.
What? Where are you going?
I need to go. I need to go home. I need to go.
Thank you. the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays, and I
Won't you look at that? I ended up right back where I started. Home. A place I wanted to leave so badly I faked my own death and ran away. Yet, what I didn't realize is that I already had everything I was looking for. I just had to open my eyes. Because we get so used to our everyday lives that they become our normal. And honestly, normal gets boring after a while. So we spend our whole lives wishing to be somewhere we're not, until we are not. And all that's left is the wish. So if there's one thing I've learned, it's to be where you are. Whether that's at home, work, or on vacation. Appreciate what you have in your life right now and treat this moment like it'll be the last moment you ever get to experience. Because you truly don't know how good you have it until it's gone. And oh yeah, I almost forgot. We really do only get one of these things called life. So please, for your own sake, don't be boring.
Send it.
Can I be the intro to your YouTube video?
Yeah.
Hey guys.
You gotta speak louder. We're by the waterfall.
Or water.
What'd you say?
You versus the guy she tells you not to worry about.
Recording.
Recording.
Action.
It's the Wim Hof method.
What the f*** are you doing?
We come here on Kian's birthday to send. And this is not a normal send. This is a summer send. And the summer sends are much better than the Sunday scaries. And that is why we may send. Yes. Amen.
Fucking fatty for that, bud.
It's all you, bro. Floor is yours.
So, I just wanted to like talk about my mom for a moment. This is for you, Mom. One of the things I really... Holy shit, what is that?
Whoa, what? Where'd he go? Oh shit!
He actually teleported.
Bicycle pump. Dude, it's bicycle pump. Bicycle pump.
Whoa! Yo, bro, do you like my car? Man.
Yeah, it's nice.
Boom!